After riding for 230 kilometers, I just reached Batal, Bihar, near Manali. We are going to cover our next half story from Himalayan Buddhist Cultural School.
This school founded in 1997. Over the years, brick by brick, with the sweat, blood and honesty, members and principal Palki Thakur has built this boarding school with funding from a lot of kind-hearted souls. The school accommodates 272 students. Due to lack of facilities in local school, parents trek from far-off places just to ensure that their kids get a good education.
आपका घर कहाँ पे?
जंस्कर में है जी।
जंस्कर में?
हाँ।
कितने दिन चल के आए?
चार दिन पैदल। उधर स्कूल तो पढ़ रहा है, लेकिन उसको टीचर लोग ऐसे काम बैठता है ना।
The school aims to transform these rough, uncut stones into brilliant, sparkling diamonds, and we can help nurture that goal. Winters here are really harsh, and despite their warm clothes, the kids feel really cold and prefer sitting outside for warmth.
I just came up to see how kids are going to feel in the winter, and right now there is a 3 feet of snow over here, and same situation will be in Manali in winter. These kids needs heater. If we can give them a heater, they need 10 heaters, it will cost 16,000 rupees. If we can give them those heaters, make their life more comfortable and they can concentrate on their study.
We can create the right environment for them to pursue their dreams. You can help complete this half story by donating an amount or sharing this video with your friends and inspire a bright future with a warm present.